idea. What I think could be done to make men more open about their health is, I think, you know, the few men that are, be ballsy, be gutsy about it, and be the example, really. I think we need more examples, more men that are going to call out their mates as well on it, to let them know that, you know, you need to get it checked. Because we're accountable. And I think in our silence, we can just sit, so I think it's vital that we don't be silent on matters like this. Cancer is not a game.